This morning, gas prices continue to slowly go down in Georgia. It's good timing as we're getting closer to the July 4th holiday. AAA is reporting nearly 1.4 million Georgians will take a road trip. Take a look at the latest price. Gas prices in Georgia went down 2 cents from a week ago. AAA says the state average is now $3.27 rather a gallon. Compared to 1 year ago, it's down $1.14. This time last year, we were paying $4.41.